They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you... you will be worse. Rid the tear. Until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Okay, why you were working in my coffin, I don't know, but I appreciate it. Base casualties, I would assume all of them.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Yep. Cannot determine the source of the demonic invasion. Try hell.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. We don't have any choice.
Okay, okay, well, that's brutal. Gun. Lovely. Alright. Alright, time for some heads. More.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, really? There's a safe level of demonic presence? I didn't know what that is. Hi. Okay, what the
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Okay, wait, how do I change weapons? Oh. Oh, there we go.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in hand. operates at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Great armor. Okay, good explosive keg. I will need all of those. But can they just die? Thank you. Yep. Timer, demonic come back here, please. Got a little too ahead of yourself there. Oh, I think I know what I can do. There, thanks, Al. Just get back here. Okay, you are. Jeez, I thought I was a bad guy.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I've gone from being the bad.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
Okay, well, screw you too.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Yeah, I can understand that. Wait. No, I don't want a stopwatch. I want the timer. To blow everything up, dude. Great, you around here is a blue key card. What is that? Figure of me already. Okay, well, maybe I should have kept that charged. Why is it not exploded yet? Hello. And now I'm here. Only a sick person would find this funny. And well, thankfully I'm always sick, so why am I? Oh great, I have an infinite number of grenades. They just take a while to charge. Eesh, well that was a thing. Where am I? Oh hi. Would you leave me alone? Some sort of don't have points for anything right now. Oh, wait, I understand. Well, oh, Mr. Shotgun, I can tell you and I are going to be good friends. That was boring. Who knew violence could be so boring? Commentary and the strain. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going off that. I have advice, kids. Don't be me. Take your fucking soul out. About trying to make these one-liners that I don't even know what the kill is going to look like until he's already done it. Oh, hi. You're gonna die now. I believe we are fucked. Give me your soul. Your soul is delicious. It's very... Yeah, it's quite a bit of nutrients in it too, wow. Die. Okay, well, that's just pointless.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Cool. Yeah, great. Now zero. Alright, first mission. Well, that's gonna be a good place to end up with it. Did you do UAC outro?